So you may remember an amazing story of recovery here in Madison County of a horse named Solo that W&W Veterinarian Services got to adopt out to a new home. We checked in with Solo a year later and we saw how great he's doing.
You've waited a whole year for it. Now it's here, the City of Richmond's July 4th celebration. The July 4th celebration starts at 5. The fireworks show shoots off at 10. The celebration at Lake Reba Park. So come on out and celebrate with your Independence Day with the City of Richmond.
So Solo came to us a little bit over a year ago with, you know, pretty severe facial injuries. So he stayed with us for several months while he healed, and we did a couple of surgeries on him to fix his face. He ended up losing his ear because of the injuries, but he healed well, and he's a great little horse, and he's found a wonderful home, so we're really happy for him. He has a friend, he has a family, he's got tons of food, so he's got pretty much everything a horse could want. He's a young horse, he's got a really great mind, lots of potential, so looks like he's going to live quite a great life for himself now.
So we were definitely happy to check in with this old friend and, of course, see his happy ending. For more stories such as these, be sure to visit Richmond's very own WBONTV.com. I'm Marissa Hempel.